First evidence of the Mill Gardens play area was in 1925, when a set of swings was first installed. This area was set aside for local use, rather than use by the many visitors that visited the Jefferson Gardens. The play area has now been fully refurbished, featuring a large wooden fishing boat and a sandpit, and is very popular with children and parents.
Salt and vinegar on.